are learning for is the whole society are being divided in the three stage, that are sludgy, modality and common people. The first stage were being known as sludgy, means orthodox people who are going to follow all culture of the Christians, and the people are very respectable. They are known as father of the church. And second, society is being categorized as nobility. The king itself along with the minister come under this state of society. And the last one is known as common people. We are peasants, farmer, businessman, lecturer, professor, and the very normal people of the society come under this category. So the first reason says that due to this kind of society division, people were not happy with the ruling authority, and who was Louis XVI over there. They were people revolt at this date, which is mentioned on the blackboard. It is 14 July 1789. When we come to the economical point of view, what are the economical reason for this? Political reason, then we have to know about